Hey, what's up, milk drinkers? Today we're playing Jack of the Day again in Trackmania. It's the first of the month, so we should be in for a very delicious one. Let's see if we can actually join this time. Again, been struggling to get into games since I've reinstalled the game, which is not fun. Omodu Summer Park. Sounds interesting. An oval. Okay. I just want to load up this beach and then we can actually join the lobby. There we go. Actually, and see what's happening here. Shaky camera. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. This looks interesting. It is just actually an oval. A multi-lapper, though. Yikes. Yeah, Veritas, I feel you. Gonna, This is what we get at the first of the month. Let's see if that is actually improvable. What a funky map. Camera shake isn't too bad. Ach, rip. I say as I crash. This is gonna be an uphill struggle. And now I need to try and remember where everything is. Left. Missed that. That's pretty good. We have the bronze. Oh, might be able to go outside there, but that's gonna be a tight fit. Thank you. Just wants the GPS again. Only slides there. There's a slide there as well. Okay, so we slide around the corners. And it's basically just an oval. But the last lap is blind. So, yeah. Seems like everyone else isn't struggling too hard with this. I am, though. Because I'm garbage. Hopefully the video looks a bit better. I've been tweaking some settings. Hopefully it's not as grainy as it was. Now blind. Rep, I can't remember this for the life of me. Side. Nice. Another improvement. Just that last lap we're gonna have to try and nail. Seems like we have a beach aesthetic here, but I can't say that I'm really enjoying the day at the beach. Also, the first time I've seen a sandstorm at the beach. Go inside. Nice. Silver. I don't think we're gonna get gold though. Dr. Chair, no. Virtual seems to be getting a quick time. See him 8th on the leaderboard there. No, that was so good. No, why you no slide? This might be one of the maps where most of the servers will actually be bonkers. Have bonkers. This map is absolutely bonkers. It's okay, at least we represent the bonk gang. This lady would have died many, many times, I presume. The way I'm driving. I need to turn in a bit later. Then we just need to get that last turn correctly. But it looks like we're gonna need to practice that in the actual match. Because we're nearing the end here. 2 minutes left. Wide. Nice, good improvement there. Okay. This is going to be fun in math. Spammy J with the first place, damn son. We might be able to get in a few more rounds. It was about 1,700, so my guess will be somewhere around div 30. Maybe in the div 20s. Not if you drive like that. Oh, lady, move, bitch. So, pull me in. Let's see where we end up. Hey, Div 25. On. Someone actually did 25, that's insane. If only these things were destructible, that would be so much easier. No, not close. Now close. Not sure if that's a glitch where the dust disappears, but this is gonna be interesting. Let's hope we can stay in past round, the second knockout round. Come on. Not the chair. Maji, your clan is in my way. You see number 40. Chair. Let's see if we have any South Africans in the lobby. Of course not. Why would there be? Once again, solely representing South Africa.
Replace that jet ski,
Mr. Mapmaker. Okay, here we go. Let's start off with our elimination rounds. Oh, cactus. Somewhere around here. Nice. I do sort of have an idea of what I need to do. For the middle, you need to leave a bit after the slide. And then you need to turn in very hard. But that last corner is just super weird. Let's go. Let's see where we can end up. Sure, there's an improvement I can make if we're lucky enough. No cactus. Damn. I think everyone bonks though, so we should do alright if we... About 30s. Someone got a 25, damn son. Nice, definitely a PB. Actually puts us in third, which is kind of crazy. Because it's not even that great of a time. But that's Div 25 for you. Let's just try and get something close to consistent. No. That would not be that. However, I do it consistently in this round. The slides are not with us. Come on. Or a point spring. Anything. No, lady.
Still 16th.
After getting a big bunk. So if we can just keep this up, we can stay in there quite a while. Honestly, doing a lot better than I was expecting. Getting quite a good feel for where everything is though, so I can sort of eyeball where to go now. I don't think there's gonna be enough time to actually get a solid run. No. This way. Somewhere in the middle. Jet ski again. Out. There we go. Some people getting 25s though. Oh, lady, come on. That was quite nerve-wracking. At least you made it to top 30, which is pretty good. We need to get some good runs in though, otherwise we are risking elimination. This. Oh, Cactus. Why you do me like this? There is no safing in this. I'm not sure if I should not slide or what the hell I need to do. But so we're still in it for a few rounds. 1 at least. Beeline it, let's go, let's go. Nice. We're in it for another round. Soccer R24 getting a author time. That's quite rough. We actually eating a cactus. Let me just go slow. That was also fine. I say after I say no safing, I super safe this round. That's okay, top 5. Super happy with that. Nice. Save might be the way to go. Because I can't seem to full yeet this. If only there was more time. But oh well, top 4, super good. Very happy with that. Well, we actually got a first. We do not risk anymore. No, palm tree. Rip. That was good though. Top threes. Fine. Let's just watch the final. For you boys. But they don't actually snipe that much. I think Sokarnas. Alright, buddy. Charge into a palm tree. Oh my lord. And Steffi DMF wins it. Congratulations for winning such an atrocious map. I hope your day at the beach was fun. Mine was definitely not.
Thank you.
Everyone for spending some time with me today with this horrendous first of the month track of the day. I do appreciate you all, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Take care.